If I could have everyone's attention for a moment, we have a tradition here at Charlie Mike's where we honor the service and sacrifice of our fallen on the date that they are lost to us. Today we have one, Captain Benjamin Tiffner from the 5th Special Forces Group, who was lost to us on this date in 2007. Today, to read his bio, we have Mike Jackson, retired
E7.
Sergeant First Class, to read his bio.
Captain Benjamin Tiffner, 31, was killed in action when his vehicle encountered an IED in the course of conducting ground convoy in Baghdad. He was a Special Forces Operational Detachment Alpha Team Leader assigned to Charlie Company, 1st Battalion, 5th Special Forces Group, Airborne. He deployed in support of Operation Iraqi Freedom as a member of the Combined Joint Special Operations Task Force, Arabian Peninsula. This was his second deployment to Iraq in support of the global war on terror. Tiffner, a native Ohio, graduated from the United States Military Academy as an infantry officer in 2000. In 2006, he earned the coveted Green Beret. Tiffner's military education includes infantry officer's basic course, survival, evasion, resistance, and escape course, basic airborne course, ranger course, and the Special Forces qualification course. His awards and decoration include 2 Army Commendation Medals, Army Achievement Medal, National Defense Medal, Global War on Terrorism Expeditionary Medal, Iraqi Campaign Medal, Global War on Terrorism Service Medal, Army Service Ribbon, Combat Infantryman Badge, Expert Infantryman Badge, Parachutist Badge, Ranger Tab, and the Special Forces Tab. Tiffner is survived by his parents, Timothy and Judith of Saldotna, Alaska.
If you would at this time, please join us in a toast.
To Ben.
To Ben.
To Ben. To Ben.
If you would please remain standing and face the flag.
Fighting soldiers from the sky. Fearless men who jump and die. Men who mean just what they say, the brave men of the Green Beret. Silver wing upon their chest is our men, America's best. 100 men will test today, but only 3. Leaving her this last request.